Paris is always a little bit special to be here because the International Belgrade Singers Choir was born here. Betty Ann German, 6 years ago, decided to start this beautiful project. She was a generous person, absolutely great music lover, and she had that strange idea to invite all people coming from various countries, various generations to join and to share this love for music. Our choir is open to all cultures of the world, and that is reflected in our repertoire and of course in our program. For the first time ever in 6 years tonight, we will have a Japanese song, believe it or not. Of course, that has been possible to have this choir present at the Embassy of Canada every Tuesday evening from 7 to 9. We have rehearsals. So please follow our Facebook page because the season will start around mid-January next year. But if it has been possible to be here, it's because we have, of course, a couple of people who are supporting us. I would like to mention the Italian Cultural Institute. Yesterday we performed over there. It was a great evening. But I have to say that it's also for us a place for rehearsal. So I wanted to mention it tonight. So thank you, Paula. There is, of course, also the EU Info Center, a place that has been also now used by us a couple of times for rehearsal. So I would like to officially thank them. Tonight we have in the program, I don't know if you pay attention to it, but we have a choir that has been invited to join us, the Ars Vocalis Choir, and it's lovely to have them with us. It's a great choir, founded a few years ago, but they have decided to join us to support our charity concert. And of course, I have to finish with this particularities having a choir within our embassy. It's strange because we had three ambassadors for the last 6 years. The first one, Roman Wachuk, was part of the choir. Then we got, of course, a strong support from our ambassador, Pinnington, who was also willing and came to a couple of our concerts. And I have to say, I think it's quite unique in our network to have choir like that, having rehearsal at the embassy in the world. So when we got our new ambassador, one of my topics on my agenda was, well, I have to discuss about that choir here, exactly here within the embassy. So when I introduced the topic, the chapter, I was expecting all kind of reaction from my newly appointed ambassador. Guess what she did? She looked at me, big smile, and she said, "Great, I want to be part of it." So we have yes, ma'am. Yes. No, I'm sorry. Yeah, no, I know it's the birthday of my brother. I will call him, don't worry. Yes, I did. I took my vitamin this morning, but there is a lot of people around me. At least 100, yes. How come you know that? Oh, they came for the concert. Yes, I know. They didn't come for me. Okay, so I have to stop to speak. Okay, thanks, man. Cool. So, may I kindly ask you to welcome warmly our conductor, Katarina Milosevic.
Amen.